Well, day by day, he gets better and better, and that's music to Mike Riley's ears. We're talking about DeMornay Pierson-El coming back from a season-ending knee injury last October. We couldn't shoot Saturday's scrimmage itself, but Pierson-El taking a major step in getting back to his old playmaking self.
This is all step-by-step confidence for him. You know, his knee's good, and it's just getting to play. We have to be real thoughtful about making sure we get him the football in the right situations and how we get him the ball. But it was good to see him make some plays today.
Yeah, Pierson-El also in the mix to return punts. He was an All-American, remember, 2 years ago as a freshman. Now,